It's the final area. The final area. No, not an indoor building. Oh, those are the worst. Not indoors. Wow. High camera angle. Can I get it now? They're not there anymore. Let's see. Opened. Why is these other two locked? I don't like this. That's probably the exit. Yeah, it's probably the exit. Alright, well. Wait, I just turned a knob even though that was a handle door. Animations. What just hit me? Where am I? Get up! God, I should not be knocked out this much. The door closed, but there's nothing here. I don't like going straight. Oh my god, I think this is a maze. This is an invisible maze. Okay. I couldn't possibly have hurt that much. And a zag. Wow. Maximizing gameplay time. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Oh, there's a mirror. Hey, there it is. For a brief second, I can see it. I didn't know I was fighting anything. What's my bag? Dude, I can't even. Oh, there it is. You gotta see it. It's over here. Mirror? What am I attacking? The mirror or me? Oh my god, why am I so look like a snail? Oh. Wait, what was that? Oh, I could only see it by looking at the mirror. In the camera, looking at the mirror. God, this is so weird. How are you supposed to know these things? You couldn't even see the mirror until way late. I just spawned and I already took a hit. Okay, apparently. Can I move? Oh, look, multiple mirrors. Okay, come on. Open your camera, please. Pull it out. Okay, you just fully stunned the guy, but you know, Dude, how slow am I? Oh my god. My character looks at, like, the ceiling when I hold up a camera. Why would I think to do that? Oh my god, is there something pushing my camera away from where I'm targeting? It must be an effect of the monster. As soon as I look at the monster, my character suddenly aims the camera to just no man's land at the ceiling. Didn't even look over there. It's the most irritating thing ever. So the only way I can attack it is with the mirror, but the mirror breaks after you do one single thing. See how I can't see anything right now? This is how... Wait, I'm nowhere near any mirrors. I'm about to take some hits just to walk to this mirror. Look at this. Nice. The respawn point is scuffed. I'll take a second hit just to... What the hell that was? What is that? Files, what was this thing? Scissor lady. I don't know. I don't think it even updated my thing. Forever. Whatever. Give me the flashlight. So painful. That looks like the lady in red right there. Door's locked. Okay. I can't even open this door. They're just all locked? What kind of event is this that they lock every door except the one getting in? Okay. Okay, mirror, mirror. It's just my cell phone battery is like nearly dead. But like, is it? Is it nearly dead? Wait, is that a shutter? Door locked in this game? That's the one thing that people make sure to do before they left, is lock every door. That door doesn't even have a handle. literally doesn't even have a handle. Okay, let's try this way now. Okay, here it is. There's a little red around the door, so it's like... God! God, that must have seriously hurt. Oh, I'm fighting something. God, I hope it's not the same stupid thing that appears in my head. What am I fighting? Okay, I'm guessing I just need to go back to that door. Alright, let's go back upstairs and open it again. I just knocked the chairs over myself. I think it's floating above me. Okay. I just got lifted a little there. Might have been able to glitch it and go on the next level. You guys gonna knock these chairs over, right? I love knocking things over. It's literally invisible, even on the camera. Okay. Over here, right? Just move the table. Okay, is it here? Okay, okay. I'm guessing this area won't clear until I kill this thing that I cannot see. Maybe I'll try a door. I keep thinking it's this hanging lamp every time. What could possibly be moving it? Okay. Literally cannot see that. Be. It's definitely invisible. Away from the static. Where is it? Hello? Hello? There. Can maybe it walk this way? Yeah, because it just knocked everything over. It's over here, right? I just deflected that chair up. Boom. Oh, I guess that was the final hit. Do a mirror check, nothing on me. I was not expecting to do a fight there. I thought I was gonna go straight into a cutscene. Boss fight? Oh, there's no pictures. This is very strange. Where's these mirrors? There are mirrors. Lady in red. Two of them. Uh-oh. This lady's gonna be sucking your energy away or something. Three red chairs here, so it means three villains. Oh, this is a photo puzzle, isn't it? This is a photo puzzle, I think. Let me see. Let me think. We should walk around to the... Okay, photo puzzle. How would I solve this? Get the picture of a secret ghost. This is what the guide's telling me. Take a photo of the wrong picture. Not through there. So I think this thing will bomb. This arm mirror. Wait, that's the one that's decorated, so it's probably the right one. Crazy. Wow, See how it just did that? That jump? You crazy? See, it just did it again. It's definitely a mechanic of this game, I swear. Making noise. I did it right. Oh wait, was that the right camera? Huh. I don't know what it is. Why is this supposed to be the correct mirror? Noise is being made, sound is being directed, tutorials are being looked up. Okay. Oh, this button doesn't even work. Oh my God, there's a bunch of... When you get back, the fake mirror turns into a real one now. There's a fake mirror. Okay. One mirror is not the same. Red chair. Look at these photos. The one with the red chair. Oh, I think it's this side. I'll get the red chair in the photo. The left side? Am I crazy? There's a tiny mirror. Tiny mirror next to this correct mirror. What the? So there's a tiny mirror and a little taller mirror. So this one. This is the mirror. Now I need to look for this one on that side. Here's the red chair. does that jump? It's a glitch. Oh. To get closer? Wait a second. There's a mirror next to this one. But it's not in the reflection. One, two, am I crazy? Opposite for a mirror, so it looks on right and up. Is this not the mirror? So our scroll up is so broken sometimes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I just figured it out. That's why it was lining up. One of the mirrors was missing. This is not a mirror. This is two similar rooms. Room key check. Okay. Wait. Crazy, there's another blue vintage here. Oh, I got the Ghostpedia. Ah, that's what this was. A bride and groom burned alive by the people of their village for being suspected of practitioners of polyphasic witchcraft. Oh, that's the mirror that wasn't there. Oh my god, it's the other direction. Old lady and mirror. And on this side... Oh god, that scared me to death. Wait a second. Couldn't I just go through here just a second ago? Oh my god, I'm in a mirror world. On this side, where's my camera? It was the opposite. Over there. Oh, I see the. Stare at this a while. Let's study the mirrors. Mirrors got me into this. Oh god. What the... What the world? Why was that like that? Am I free? God, I bet she's gonna do it again. So if I took the wrong... Okay. I never just broke that to begin with.